I've kept your flesh safe, foundling. Sip this.
The Oblate dipped a hand into the embers, and the flames leapt at his touch. Drawing back his blackened fingers, he drew a sigil of ash beneath my eyes. The soot burned against my cheeks, growing hotter with each word of purification. With the tar throbbing in my belly, I see her completely. Each movement creates a swarm of copies. They ripple out from her, following their own whims. Some collide and join together, while others split apart, forming new copies. A reflection of reflections spreading out from her. The Nexus, yet also indistinguishable.
Welcome back, my splendid friend. Shall we engage in some rousing commerce? Surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.
I've kept your flesh safe, Foundling.
Sip this.